It's only when you get the complete picture that you can really understand what's going on. And you get the complete picture on the day's events from Steve Liebman and Geraldine Doogue on Channel 10's Eyewitness News.